Hello, everyone. I'm excited to share the story of my project, which could offer a real game changer in the fight against gum disease, particularly for those who smoke. Gum disease, or periodontal disease, is something we've all heard of. And we know it's not good. But smoking not only makes the disease worse, but it also makes it much harder to treat. In my PhD, I'm exploring the potential of antimicrobial peptides, which are like tiny natural soldiers in our bodies that can boost our defense against pathogenic bacteria. I hypothesized that these antimicrobial peptides could be powerful in controlling periodontal disease, regardless of whether someone smokes or not. My peptides are some synthetic derivatives of LL37, a peptide that is part of our immune system. To assess the efficacy of antimicrobial peptides, I designed an experimental environment simulating the oral cavity conditions of smokers. Specifically, I extracted cigarette smoke in a controlled laboratory setting, as you can see here. And subsequently, I exposed the target bacteria to this smoke, both in the presence and absence of antimicrobial peptides. Now for the exciting part, the results. The findings were promising. The peptides were effective at inhibiting the growth of bacteria, whether cigarette smoke was present or not. So these peptides may potentially offer some effectiveness in addressing periodontal disease in smokers. Moreover, I'm creating microparticles of these peptides to enhance their stability and effectiveness for targeted periodontal treatments. That's what my research is all about. These promising findings are just the beginning. I'm eager to continue this research and explore the full potential of these antimicrobial peptides. Thank you for your attention.